Are following breaking news this afternoon on KMTV. Authorities are at the Bob Carey Bridge right now, searching the river for a possible person in the water. This is a live look at this hour. Now, crews have just launched search and rescue boats on the Missouri River. Several agencies are on the scene. Now, details are slim, but we will continue to follow this developing story and bring you the latest both on air and online at KMTV.com.